know.
About what? Explain to me.
Little did Kelowna resident Paul Burgess know that when he was dropping off his vehicle to get fixed at the CSN Auto Body Shop, that he'd be driving away with a brand new BMW just a few weeks later. His name was drawn at the Win a 2020 BMW X1 contest, and how does he feel about it?
I was okay until the gentleman said to me, Paul Burgess, and then I was like, what is going on? And then I wasn't sure, and then I saw the lady from the CSN, kind of, and that's the first person I recognised, and then I guess it all started to make a little sense. It still doesn't make sense yet, to be quite honest, but...
It's safe to say Paul won't be the only one enjoying the new car.
Yeah, they're twins, eh? And they're 16 this year, just starting to realise what vehicles are about. And I don't know whether a BMW with their driver learning experience. I think we might be using something else for that.
I'm excited to drive it. I don't know if my parents are aware yet that I'll be behind it, but I think they'll get the message soon enough.
It's crazy. This is one of the nicest cars I've seen in a long time, and I just never imagined our family owning one, and that's crazy. I can't wait to drive it too.
Paul thought he was on his way to grab dinner before he headed out to Mexico tomorrow morning, but instead he was surprised at the dealership by the contest organizers and his wife.
I was told that she'd organized to go out for dinner instead of getting a takeout. So that's where I thought I was going. I might be going there yet.
You know, to win a prize of this magnitude and to walk in the door and see the car that you've just won, I mean, that's got to be a pretty good feeling. So I want it to be as magical as I could for him.
Waiting for Paul when he returns from Mexico is the brand new 2020 BMW X1 with a big red bow. He wins a 2-year lease valued at about $17,000. Sarita Patel, Castanet News, Kelowna.